You were very cordially.
Cordially, you.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Ketch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice. Poor dear, her mind is all aflutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Must be another way inside.
Help! He's over here!
bodies everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution.
You can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me?
Get away with it!
You're a dead man. Dead!
Count you to play along!
You're insane!
Time. You hired the assassins. You've been running Psionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Here, have a laugh on me. Do you hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
So sad. Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight. Ding dong, the bat is dead.
I'm telling you, he ain't dead.
If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no
Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
I'm going to let you reconcile my vision of reality with your version of reality. And in case your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll translate it into thug speak for you. Kill the bat, or I'll kill you!
Any sign of him?
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Psionis. Or anyone else.
Don't make no sense. He shot, injured. How many places could he die? Maybe he ate it. Who's here with
you? You trying to piss me off?
If I find his ass, I'm gonna punch you in the face. I got the bridge.
Help! Move it!
I hope you boys brought your shovels. You might have to dig the man out before you put him down.
Oh!
broken bones, shattered limbs, and arms in a sling.
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black-masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred. Pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord. Shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
You won't do it.
lucky night. See, the boss has decided that on account of it being Christmas Eve and all, we're gonna be handing out some gifts. And he doesn't want anyone going home empty-handed. So head on up here and grab yourself a gun. You heard me right. Free guns for everybody, courtesy of Oswald Chesterfield Cobblepot. And the best part, we don't want anything in return. No strings attached. Now here's how it's gonna work. You line up all night. We'll start waving you in one at a time. Take a look around, feel out the merchandise, and then take what you want. Just don't hang around too long. We got a lot of guns, but not a lot of time.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Hey, it's you! It's him!
watch out for the shadows. Just like the...
Isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
Access code to unlock this door.
We are for revenge after the boss tried to warn them.
No chance again.
This guy's no amateur. Right here, freak. I was a boxer. This is gonna hurt like hell. Talk about this.
I need to hack that computer so I can find Alfred. I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. Through Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. Find a way inside that room.
Come on!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I kill your friend?
Whoop! This place down there. We're expecting the cops. I heard it. That guy was real good, bud. Yeah, a little more social place than green and purple are an acceptable color. What are you trying to say? The new boss is a little cool. That's where you're wrong. Green is the new black.
Wish you were deader than dead too!
Looks like the crane shorted out. That's more like it. Examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Yeah, this'll kill you!
Peter and Franklin Hotfoot.
The bat is dead. Which old bat? The damn old bat! Ding dong the...
Where are you sure I saw him?
Very good. Now get your ass in here and untie me.
Something. Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You wanna see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't. Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay you.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. Neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
I need to get back to ground level.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint. You disappoint.
You could have
save me. If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? Savior, you're a curse upon this city. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! Better off without you. I'd still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me. Please.
Thank you.
My poison is still in your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. No! Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.